states. I spend almost all my time thinking and communicating with voters about what I'm going to do when I'm president. When I'm president, when I'm the nominee, we're going to help, we're going to keep our majority in the House and Senate.
And when I'm president, I can tell you this, my faith will not just influence the way I'll govern as president, it will influence the way I live my life. When I am president of the United States of America, there will never be any cap and trade in the United States. That's why when I'm president, we are going to rebuild our intelligence capabilities, because when I'm president, unlike Barack Obama, we will keep this country safe.
Let me tell you what we're going to do when I'm president. If we do not know who you are 100% for sure, and we do not know why you are coming for 100% certainty, when I'm president, you will not get into the United States of America.
When I'm president, we are going to rebuild the U.S. military.
When I am president of the United States, we are getting rid of Obamacare once and for all. When I'm president, we're hiring 20,000 new border agents.
When I'm president, we're not going to undermine religious liberties.
When I'm president, we're going to have a real war on terror.
When I'm president of the United States, my tax plan treats everyone in an even playing field.
About it. Well, when I'm president, the Justice Department, no one will be above the law.
When I am president, we are going to re-embrace all the things that made America great. If you are a criminal alien, you should be and will be, when I'm president, immediately deported. And if you are a sanctuary city, when I am president, you will lose your federal funding.
And it's a very simple equation, and it's going to happen when I'm president.
When I'm president of the United States, we are getting rid of Obamacare.
When I'm president of the United States, we are going to win this war on ISIS.
When I'm president of the United States, we're going to have an attorney general for whom no one is above the law.
Apologizing, that doesn't happen when I'm president, because they will know that we now have a strong president, unlike the weak one that we have now.
When I am the president of the United States, we will confront the challenges of our time.
And we're not going to have a VAT tax when I'm president.
Edward Snowden is a traitor. And if I am president and we get our hands on him, he is standing trial for treason.
When I'm president, we're not going to undermine the Second Amendment.
I'm running for president because we're going to make the right choice when I'm president. And when I'm president, America's going to re-embrace all the things that made her special. And we're going to be greater than we've ever been.
I really don't spend a lot of time thinking about the strategy of it. I think spend most of my time thinking about what we need to do when I'm president.
And when I'm president, we're going to be America.
Harry, and when I'm president, we're not just going to have a president that gives a State of the Union and says America's the greatest country in the world. When I'm president, we're going to have a president that acts like it.
Thank you, Senator.
And here's the bottom line. When I'm president of the United States, all of these things Barack Obama has done to try to take from this country everything that makes it special, all of those things are gone.
Yeah. Plus, we're going to give away sweet rolls when I'm president.